a stop.
Here's speed option from E.J. Manuel. He's showing that he can run the option as well. He's been doing it a lot tonight. Then Lonnie Pryor, outstanding job of maintaining his block downfield. Love Lonnie Pryor. I've said that for 3 years. This guy is a converted tailback. He's gone to fullback, put on a little bit of weight, unselfish. They get in the ball when they can. But more often than not, he's got to pick up blocks. Good job of executing by Manuel, and a great block downfield that time by Lonnie Pryor.
Which led.
It's the block by the fullback right there. What a monster block. And then Thomas.
Everything guy for. He's been a halfback, a third down back. Now he's the lead fullback. And watch the awareness. That comes from being a tailback. That comes from, hey, I used to carry this ball. I know what the flow is like. I know how I can peel back and just unload in a very clean way on a linebacker. This guy will do whatever the team asks of him to do.
Anytime another guy's cleats are up in the air.
Florida State's defense. This time the backs are going to cross. Here comes a blitz to the outside. Watch what happens here. The job that Lonnie Pryor does, the fullback, of being able to pick this up. Blanks comes in. They pick it up. It's a slant move and then back to the outside. And Breland did not have a chance.
Speed and acceleration from Thompson. He's over 100 yards on the night.